beside the river lie. Long fields of barley and of rye that clothe the world and meet the sky. And through the field the road run by to many towered Camelot. And up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow. Round an island there below, the island of Shalott. Willows white and aspens quiver, little breezes dusk and a shiver. Through the wave that runs forever, by the island in the river, flowing down to Camelot. Four grey walls and four grey towers overlook a space of flowers, and the silent isle embowers the Lady of Shalott. Only reapers reaping early in among the beaded barley hear a song that echoes chilly from the river winding clearly down to towered Camelot. And by the moon the reaper weary, piling sheaves in uplands airy, listening whispers, 'tis the fairy, the Lady of Shalott. She weaves by night and day a magic web with colors gay. She has heard a whisper say a curse is on her if she stay to look down to Camelot. She knows not what the curse may be, and so she weaves steadily. Little other care hath she, the Lady of Shalott. And moving through a mirror clear that hangs before her all the year, shadows of the world appear, and there she sees the highway near, winding down to Camelot. Sometimes through the mirror blue the knights come riding two and two. She hath no loyal knight and true, the Lady of Shalott. But in her web she still delights to weave the mirror's magic sights. For often through the silent nights funeral with plumes and with lights and music went to Camelot. When the moon was overhead, came two young lovers lately wed. I'm half sick of shadows, she said, the Lady of Shalott. Shot from her bower eaves, he rode between the barley sheaves. The sun came a dazzling through the leaves, on the brazen greaves of bold Sir Lancelot. Red Cross Knight forever kneeled to a lady in his shield that sparkled on the yellow field beside remote Shalott. Clear brow in sunlight glowed, from underneath his helmet flowed, his coal-black curls as on he rode back to Camelot. From the bank and from the river, he flashed into the crystal mirror. Tira-lira, by the river sang Sir Lancelot. She left the web, she left the loom, she made three paces through the room. She saw the water lily bloom, she saw the helmet and the plume. She looked down to Camelot. Flew the web and floated wide, the mirror cracked from side to side. The curse has come upon me, cried the Lady of Shalott. Glassy countenance, did she look to Camelot? And at the closing of the day, she loosed the chain and down she lay. The broad stream bore her far away, the Lady of Shalott.
Into Camelot.
Out upon the wharfs they came, knight and burgher, lord and dame. And round the prow they read her name, the Lady of Shalott. Who is this and what is here? And in the lighted palace near, died the sound of a royal cheer, and they crossed themselves for fear, all the knights at Camelot. Lancelot mused a little space. He said, "She has a lovely face. God in his mercy lend her grace, the Lady of Shalott."